Hi everyone, this is John from Zoom, and I'm here to show you how to use the LiveTrak L-20 as an audio interface. The L-20 can be used as a 22-in, 4-out USB audio interface. You will need to download and install the audio driver from our website before connecting to your computer. Use a USB cable to connect the L-20 to your computer and set the mode switch to audio interface. Power on the L-20 and it will connect automatically. Once the L-20 driver is selected in your DAW, channels 1 through 20 on the LiveTrak will appear as inputs 1 through 20 in your software. The stereo mix will appear as inputs 21 and 22. Channels 17 through 20 on the L-20 can be used to return outputs 1 through 4 in your DAW. The USB return can be enabled by pressing the USB audio return button. This feature is useful for playing back a click track or backing track from your software. With the L-20's flexible output routing, you could send the click to the drummer but create a separate mix for the other band members. The USB return tracks can also be recorded to the SD card with your other inputs. For more information on Zoom products, please visit zoom-na.com.